All right, guys.
Place your bets.
Some shitty weather for once. Or was it Friday? I don't remember. All right.
Green, green, green.
Wait, shit, did I load fuel? I think I did. I did. Let's just say I did. I don't remember. We'll see on the straight. Okay, yeah, we did. Couldn't do the over and under. He kept it nice and tight. Make sure to brake nice and early here, in case our apex speed is faster than Michelle's. Especially for this corner. Although, I think he's better at that corner than I am. At least on the exit. Is my monitor gonna like tip over? That'd be hilarious. I'm just gonna leave it where it's at. I mean, it's only going to come back down anyway when I adjust it. Yeah, it looks like Michelle's faster than me. We'll have to rely on a miracle at this point to catch up to him. It's just we were lucky enough to be able to push the first few laps. All right, that's better. My pedals are sliding away too a little bit. I've got the carpet grabber on, but it's not working too well. I guess it's designed not to ruin the carpet, so which is a plus, or it's a rug rather. In a crazy race. In what? For GES or something? Or F1? Scooch.
Clear on the right.
Whoa. Shit. NES? I don't even know. I It'll probably be a past broadcast of it somewhere, so. Thanks, Robert.
Yep, I promise. I usually warn you earlier than that, though.
What the hell is that bump? I don't get that bump. Sometimes I hit it, sometimes I don't. So weird. Like, the first time I hit it, I thought it was just because I had, you know, I just came out of the pits and low tire pressures, but that's weird. Curb, Jasper.
Go right, go right.
Oh shit, Roman had some shenanigans. Man, it's unfortunate. He's had two bad races. He's pretty fast.
Good, you made it. Yep, no problem. Go right, Andrew.
Oh, well, me too, Robert. Sorry about that, buddy, but,
thank you.
Oba's kind of falling off the pace. Maybe he just had a few mistakes. He'll probably catch right back up with me. Because we're about the same pace. Yellow flag. Oh, I thought that was Michelle spun out or something. Damn, I am getting sweaty. I'm gonna need a shower after this. Shitty. An initial D there. Oh, slow down a bit too much. Oh, looks like he had to lift. Car gets super light there out of that hairpin, which is why I'm really slow onto the throttle. I mean, I probably lose lots of time throughout the race and on a one lap basis, but I'll take the confidence of survival over that little bit of speed. How you doing, NHRA fan 13? Thanks for the follow, by the way. I noticed you followed me when I wasn't on. Appreciate that, man. Thanks, man. I love you. Maybe even more, I love you more than you love the NHRA. You know, that's a lot, right? At least I hope it is. Yeah, because you love the NHRA 13 out of 10. So I love you 14 out of 10. Right side. Nope. Oh, too fast, too fast, too fast. No! Oh, shit, sorry. No! I went in way too fast. Shit, I feel bad about that. Fucking. Oh my god. We were having a great race. I had to just fucking throw it. Alright, let's just try to finish second here. Alright, the steering's just off a bit.
You got about 2 laps for fuel there.
No. Pro move. How I don't have a meatball, or how I'm able to keep going, is beyond me. Oh my god, I can't believe I did that.
There's the flag, it's over.